in central India. Tadoba Andhari is one of 48 reserves set aside to give tigers the space they need to survive. 241 square miles of forest with only about 72 Bengal tigers. But more than 40,000 people live just outside the reserve. There's no way to keep people on one side and tigers on the other. Those 72 tigers have attacked more than 150 people since 2006. In 2008 alone, the number peaked at 21, one of the highest in India that year. Nearly half are fatal, and the tiger ends up getting caged or killed in return. In the heat of a sultry Indian day, they like keeping cool in one of Tadoba's water holes. Unlike Asia's other big cats, tigers love to get wet. We still haven't figured out what turns a tiger into a man-eater. The most enigmatic of big cats, so endangered, yet so dangerous. Their special allure has won them some devoted allies. Harsh and Poonam Donwati are a husband and wife team of honorary wardens at Tadoba Andhari.
Tigers are simply beautiful. There's no other animal that can match its grace. The suspense that builds up, suddenly you get this glimpse of this most fantastic animal, yellow stripes. It's beautiful. It is the king of the jungle.
When I see this world from the eyes of a tiger who has survived and evolved years and years and years to be in this landscape, I think the tiger has a future.
Harsh Donwati spent his childhood near Tadoba Andhari. He loved it then, and he's watched it evolve into something even greater.
Once upon a time, the sanctuary was a great hunting block. People used to come here to shoot tigers. I have always seen breeding tigresses, which I have not seen anywhere else. And the prey base is also so nice and so good for them to thrive and survive here. That has really made me love this landscape.
Poonam and Harsh met as college students and realized they shared a passion for tigers. Since then, the thrill has never left.
When I met Poonam in college, I asked her, what is her interest? She said, tigers. Oh, that was enough for me. It just clicked from there. You can say tigers together or tigers forever. Since then on, it has always been tigers and no looking back.
But loving tigers isn't enough. Together, they founded the Tiger Research and Conservation Trust, dedicated to finding a way for people and tigers to live together in peace.
Other than protecting animals, we also ensure that people are protected and to somehow create a more harmonious coexistence between tigers and people.
It's not an easy goal. People and tigers want the same space. The conflict zone is on the fringes of the park. Attacks, shown in red, happen most often where farms and forest meet, and people and tigers overlap.
So there's a lot of activity going around here. And the main thing is that it stays round the year.
We have locals coming here, and they come here at least twice a week. It's one spot where there's so much of overlap of activity.
Our work has been focused mostly on conflict mitigation and to reduce the attacks on people by tigers here in the buffer area.
For conflict to end, people have to change their ways. India's apex predator is not going to be tamed. and you can't fence in an entire forest. A single male Bengal tiger might claim over 20 square miles just for itself. Around Tadoba Andhari Tiger Reserve, hundreds of people venture into the tiger's territory every day. Most often, it's women collecting firewood, thatch, or bamboo. For a predator that easily tops 400 pounds, a human is an easy victim. 5 years ago, one woman's life was altered in the blink of an eye. Kamala Kadapi was collecting firewood with her husband, Chendu, when a tiger struck. Talking to Kamala, Poonam is also collecting information that might help people avoid triggering a future attack.
So she's got some canine marks here, pretty deep, which require quite a few stitches. And she's got one mark here, one deep gash there. And though it seems to have healed, but it's still troubling her quite a bit.
Even in a bad scenario, Poonam finds something surprising. The couple harbors no ill will toward the cat.
आता कसं वाटतंय तुम्हाला भीती वाटते जायला जंगलात
नाही जात
तुम्ही पण जाते बाई
नाही मी जातो आता ते काय जंगलाचे शहर काय काय नाही जंगलामध्ये राहतील नाही तर मग जंगल कसं राहील